Divide is y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. So that one is the equation of the line in slope of point form. So that one is a slope of point form. So case the second one is a two-point form. Two-point form of the equation of the line. So that one is the equation of the line is slope of point form. Slope point form. So that one is the two-point form. So that one is the equation of the line is cut the positive x-axis which makes an angle theta, then that theta is called a slope of the straight line into hange. So that one is the equation of the line passing through the given a point is p of x1 comma y1. The equation of the line is y minus 1. Y1 is equal to m into x minus x1 again. Again, the equation of the line is passes through the horizon. So that one is x1 and y1 are zeros. So that one is equal to 0. Is also is 0. Y is equal to mx is the equation of the line is passes through the horizon. Passes through the horizon. Next one is the equation of the line in 2-point form. 2-point form. So consider a one coordinate point line plane. So that one is the equation of the line. Equation of the line. So that one is the p of x1 comma y1 is the first one point is passing through the line. So is q is the another one point p of x2 comma y2. Is the another one point on the equation of the line. Equation of the line. So is the P and Q are the two points. P of x1 comma y1 and Q of x2 comma y2 is passing through the. So is the line. Equation of the line. So find the equation of the line and the cut out. So that one is the equation of the line is passing through the. So is a two point. So find the equation of the line and the cut away. Hangare. So that one is a r is a one point, any one point in a line. So p of x comma y comma so x comma y with any point on the equation of the line. So that one is r of x comma y. So let r of x comma y be any point on the line joining the points p of x1 comma y1 and q of x2 comma y1. So therefore hangare the slope of the line is equal to m is the slope of the line. So these two lines are, so is a point for collinear. So that one is a collinear means is a parallel. So that one is a P, Q, R are the collinear points. Or the collinear. Collinear means is a line on the same plane. Same line. So yellow. Points same line ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗಿದ್ರೆ ಮೂರು ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಒಂದೇ ಲೈನ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಹೋಗಿದ್ರೆ ಹಂಗಾದ್ರೆ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಪ್ಯಾರಲ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಪ್ಯಾರಲ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಲ್ ಎನಿ ಟೂ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಲ್ ಸೊ ಈಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ತವೆ ಅಂದಾದ್ರೆ ಎಮ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಮ್ ಟು ಆಗಿರ್ತದೆ ಹಂಗಾದ್ರೆ ಸೊ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಟಿ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಟಿ RP is equal to slope of the RQ. Slope of the RQ. How the one? Yellow A and the way? Equal I get way. M1 is equal to M2 I get the way. So is a 3 points of collinear another. So therefore, Hangare, so equal to the equation of the slope of the line is equal to x minus y minus y1 divided by y minus y1 divided by x minus x1 equal to r2 is equal to x minus y minus y2 divided by x minus x2. So here the equation of the line. So passing through the two given points. So that one is a slope. Point form there, two point form there. Two points form of the equation of the line is the equation of the line. So y minus y1 divided by x minus x1 is equal to y minus y2 divided by x minus x2. Next, example. Find the equation of the line. Passing through the given point. A of 2 comma 4 and B of 1 comma 2. So is a 2-point form of the equation of the lines. Find the equation of the line passing through the given points A of x1 comma y1 and B of x2 comma y. Is the first one is the x1, is the y, is the x2, is y, x2, y. So that one is the equation of the line is y minus y1 is equal to x minus x1 equal to y minus y2 divided by x minus x2. So that one is equal to is the x1 y1, is the x2 y2, y minus 4 divided by x minus 2 equal to y minus 2 divided by x minus 1. So is cross multiplication is y minus 4 into x minus 1 equal to y minus 2 into x minus 2. So y into x is xy minus y into 1 is y minus 4 into x is 4x minus into minus plus 4 equal to y into x is xy. So y into minus 2 minus 2y minus 2 into x is minus 2x minus into minus plus is 2 into 2 is 4. So plus xy minus xy is get cancelled. ಇದನ್ನ ಈ ಕಡೆ ತಗೊಂಡ್ಬರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಇದನ್ನ ಆ ಕಡೆಗೆ ಅದು ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದು ಎರಡು ಒಂದು. ಸೊ ಇವನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಆ ಕಡೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ, ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಹೌದಾ, ಇದು ಈ ಕಡೆ ಬಂದ್ರೂ ಮತ್ತೆ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಉಳಿ ಹೌದಾ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಆ ಕಡೆ ಕಳಿಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿ ಇರಬೇಕು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್. ಸೊ ಫೋರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅದು ಆ ಕಡೆ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಸೊ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇದೆ ಆ ಕಡೆ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು ವೈ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಝೀರೋ. ಈ ಕಡೆ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ, ಝೀರೋ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಫೋರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಟೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಟೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಒಳಗೆ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟೂ ವೈ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಮೈನಸ್ ವೈ, ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಝೀರೋ. ಸೊ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಟೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಝೀರೋ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಲೈನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಟೂ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ನಲ್ಲಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಲೈನ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್. ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಲೈನ್. ಲೈನ್ ಪಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ Vasu Krodi given by is A of 4 comma minus 1 and B of 2 comma minus 5.
2 comma minus 5. Find the equation of the line of the
curve. Solution. Is also is a 2.1 is a x1 y1 is x2 y2 x2 y. The equation of the line in 2.1. Other one 2.1. So y minus y1 divided by x minus x1. Y minus y2 divided by x minus x2. So is xy minus y1 is equal to y minus of minus 1. Other one. So divided by x minus x1 is 4. Equal to y minus y2 is minus of minus 5. Divided by x minus 2. Is y plus 1 divided by x minus 4 equal to y plus 5 divided by x minus 2, which implies we are going to multiply by x minus 2 into y plus 1 equal to x minus 4 into y plus 5. So x into y is xy plus x into 1 is x minus 2 into y is 2y minus 2 equal to x into y is xy, x into 5 is 5x minus 4 into y is minus 4y minus 20. So ikkada xy ide, ikkada xy ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇದೆ, ಈ ಕಡೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದೆ, ಹಂಗಾದ್ರೆ ಇದನ್ನ ಆ ಕಡೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಅನ್ನ. ಸೊ ಇಸ್ ಎ 5x ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 4y ಮೈನಸ್ 2y ಮೈನಸ್ 2y ಅನ್ನೋದು ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2y. ಸೊ ಇಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 20 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0. 5x ಒಳಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಹೋದ್ರೆ 4x ಮೈನಸ್ 4y ಒಳಗೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2y ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಮೈನಸ್ 2y ಮೈನಸ್ 20 ಒಳಗೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಮೈನಸ್ 80 ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಲೈನ್ ಇನ್ 2.1 ಇನ್ 2.1. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಮತ್ತೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ನೋಡೋಣ, ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಲೈನ್ ಪಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಟು ಗಿವನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್. Passing through the two given points A of, so is a 4 comma minus 1 and minus 2 comma 4 by 1. Next A of, so minus 1 comma 2 and so minus 3 comma minus 2. Next A of 4 comma 1 and so minus 3 comma minus 1. Next A of 1 comma minus 2 and so minus 3 comma minus or plus 2. So find the equation of the lines. Nodi martha hogi nodana ella problems maadi onnonde problems anna martha hogi same type ide type ee maadidralla ade type martha hogi. Next one, slope intercept for slope intercept for slope intercept form of the equation of the line. So given a coordinate plane is the x axis, is the y axis. The equation of the line is cuts the y axis. So at the point is B. At the point is B. So with the coordinate is 0, comma 6. So that one is B is called a. So B is called a y intercepts of the equation of the line. Y intercepts of the equation of the line. At the point is 0, comma 6. So cut again. With the slope is M. With the slope is M. So the equation of the line cuts the y-axis at the point B, coordinates is 0, comma C. So therefore y intercepts at B, at the point is B. So therefore is 0, comma C, y intercepts at the point is, so B of 0, comma C. Y intercept is equal to n I and y intercept is equal to C I. How then? Your point on the I y intercept is 2. With the slope is M. With the slope is M. So therefore, hangale, the let P of x comma y be a point on the line P of x comma y is any point on the line. So that one is equal to the equation of the slope is equal to slope of the line is OM is equal to y minus y1. Y1 is C divided by x minus 0. So cross multiplication which implies is x minus 0 is y is equal to m is equal to so y minus C divided by x. So cross multiplication which implies is y minus C is equal to mx. So which implies therefore y is equal to mx plus C. Y is equal to mx plus C. So that one is the equation of the line in slope intercept form. Intercept form of the equation of the line, slope intercept form is, so is a slope and the intercept is y intercept at the point is C. So is a B. So at the point is coordinates is 0, comma C. That one is the equation of the line is equal to y is equal to mx plus ci. Okay. Example is solving. Find the equation of the line. With the slope is 3 and y intercept is 4. So therefore, solution, the equation of the line in intercept form is slope intercept form is y is equal to mx plus c. So therefore again m is equal to a strong m is equal to 3. So c is y intercept is 4. C is equal to 4. So therefore y is equal to m is 3x, so plus 4. So 3x minus y, so plus 4 equal to 0. 3x minus y plus 4 equal to 0. Okay, next one. Find the equation of the line. Find the equation of the line with the slope is 3 and y-intercept is 2.
My same, m is equal to n, x is equal to s2. Okay. Martina,
next.
Okay.
Next. Intercept the paths. Intercept the path of the
equation of line. For one is intercept the paths.
For
intercept the form of the equation of the line.
So consider a one equation of the coordinate of the plane. So the equation of the plane is line is cuts the both the x-axis and the y-axis. X-axis at the point is A. So that one is the coordinates is equal to A comma 0 and y-intercepts at the point is 0 comma B. Let P be a any point on the line. P of x comma y be any point on the equation of the line. So that one is the equation of the line cuts the both the x-axis and y-axis. X-axis at a of a comma 0, that is x-intercept is A and y-axis at B of 0 comma B, that is y-intercepts at B, x-intercepts and y-intercepts. Let P of x comma y, P of x comma y be any point on the line. Therefore P A B are collinear. So therefore slope of the PA is equal to slope of the PB. So therefore is the slope of the line is equal to y minus y1 is equal to 0 divided by x minus a equal to slope of the PB is equal to y minus 0 sorry b divided by x minus 0. Y divided by x minus a equal to y minus b divided by x. Cross multiplication of these two. So is x into y is xy. So x minus a into y minus b. y minus b. X into y is xy equal to x into y is xy, x into minus b is xb, minus a into y is ay, so minus into minus plus ab. If yellow way you can have xy is get cancelled, 0. If you can have xb, so plus ay, so minus adalai plus ab. You yellow minus into you can have so is a plus y. Divide by AB on both sides. AB on both sides. So that one is equal to X divided by A plus so Y divided by B. Y divided by B equal to 1. So X divided by A so plus Y divided by B equal to 1 is the equation of the line. Equation of the line. Arthayta? Oh, one example. Find the equation of the line. Find the equation of the line. Find the equation of the line. Line. X intercept is x intercept is 5, y intercept is 4. So therefore, solution, the equation of the line is x divided by a plus so y divided by b is equal to 1. X divided by 5 plus y divided by 4 equal to 1. So is the LCM is equal to 5 into 4 is 20. So is 4x plus 5y is equal to 1. 4x plus 5y is equal to 20. 4x plus 5y minus 20 equal to 0. So that one is the equation of the line. Is the equation of the line in the interceptor forms of the equations of the lines. So next of new money and money. So is the x intercept is 4 and y intercept is p. P is equal to 3. So a is equal to 1. So b is equal to 5. So a is equal to 2. B is equal to 3. So a equal to 1. So b equal to 1. No doubt.
Find the equation of the lines.
Next one is the normal form of the equation of the lines. Normal form of the equation of the lines. So consider a one coordinate plane. So the line is cuts the both the x axis and the y axis. So x axis at the point is A. A of a comma 0 and b is y intercept at the point is 0 comma b. So is ab is OVP is perpendicular to both the points of the lines is
ab is ab.
So that one is equal to m1 kanana or p and kayana. So is a 90 degree. Is a 90 degree. So that one is which makes an angle is equal to alpha. So that one is equal to 90 minus alpha. 90 minus alpha. Consider the point is OMA is a one right angle triangle. So that one is in the triangle AOM. AOM. So is makes an angle is equal to alpha. So So is a cos alpha is defined as cos alpha is equal to. So is a right angle triangle agiradrinda. So adjacent side is OM divided by. So that one is hypotenuse is equal to OM. So that one is equal to cos alpha is equal to OM divided by OA is equal to A. OA is equal to A. So therefore, which implies A is equal to OM is equal to P. So is a length is equal to P. P divided by cos alpha. P divided by cos alpha is the equation 1. So in the triangle is OBM is equal to BOM is equal to 90 minus alpha. So is a cos is defined cos of 90 minus alpha is equal to. So is a 90 minus alpha adjacent side is OM divided by south right angle triangle. So is OM divided by OB. So the cos of 90 minus alpha is equal to sin alpha is equal to OM is P, length is P. So OB is equal to B. So B is equal to P divided by sin alpha. So that one is equation 2. Equation 2. So we know that in the equation of the line, the slope intercept form x divided by a plus y divided by b is equal to 1. So is x divided by a is equal to p divided by cos alpha plus y divided by, so p divided by sin alpha is equal to 1. Milk order line x cos alpha divided by p plus y sin alpha divided by p. So therefore x cos alpha plus y sin alpha is equal to p alpha. So is the equation of the line in normal form.
Okay, so you wish to forms anna odkondiri. So next class alli general forms of the equation of the lines anna martavu. Okay na, thank you.
ಸೊ ದಿನಾಲು ಓದ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ಅದು ನೆನ್ಪೊಳ್ತಾ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ. ನೋಟ್ಸನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಹಾಕಿರ್ತೀನಿ, ನೋಟ್ಸನ್ನು ಓದ್ಕೊಂಡಿರಿ. ಸೊ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ನೂ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಗೆ ಬೇಕಂತಂದರೆ ಸೊ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರಿ, ಅವೇ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತಾವೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.